Hey guys, what is up? It's Josh, JustDemGuys, and welcome back to episode number 21 of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. In the last episode, we decided we would chase after Nokia through the Bahala, there I think it is. And we just caught up to her, and we basically threw some meat to stop her Digimon from progressing, so she wouldn't attempt to go on. Arata has asked us to carry on with him, and we agreed. So, after the episode, I decided that I would knuckle down a bit, and it is finally about to happen. Here it is. Let us get our Wargreymon. Yes! God damn, that is badass, isn't it? Woo! God, that makes me so happy. Doesn't you guys actually understand? Oh, so good. So good. Holy crap. That's amazing. Okay, unfortunately, this grey one isn't quite ready yet to go to black wall grey one. She needs about 3 more levels or so, and black wall grey one is ours. Really pretty badass. Pretty cool. So, I don't think anything else is available yet to digivolve. There's this one, see what this is. Oh, holy crap, that's pretty cool. Right, so keep you. That one you can go into guy. Okay. D, did you pull you again? Because you kind of don't look that girl. Three weak tan. Then what we can do is we can add third island in. Pretty cool. So we can expand that once as well. So let's quickly get some Digimon to put in there. So digi-convert. Let's let's actually see what we've got. Not from the bottom. Not 100%. Okay. Get code cherry you want. Our friend Stingmon, where's he at? So let us sort the team out right quick. So let's do this order because this is badass. Probably three of my favorite Digimon. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll tell you what I need to do. I'm stupid if I didn't save here. I'm really not sure what to expect. Oh, let's go. Giant floating egg. And there's you go. I heard that frump brat's voice back there. Reckon she must have gotten them to stay behind. Look here. Truth behind either will be mine. I'll personally be able to restore order. You'll be the leader of hackers for sure. No, of all Eden. The leader of Eden? Don't make me laugh. Look here. Oh, was wondering who that was for. Well, if it wasn't a rat, former leader of the Jews. There wasn't it your team that had to go under zero all those years ago and failed for finally disbanding in disgrace? Yeah, you know your stuff. Be a good dog like the loser you are. Run along home now. Yeah, we failed alright, but it wasn't the security that did us in. Right after we broke through, something attacked us. Before we knew it, we had our accounts destroyed and lost access to Eden. That thing was nowhere near as easy as the security was. Some of my buddies, they went crazy from the fear. Even the guys that were okay, they saw what they were up against and lost confidence in themselves. They quit being hackers, so I disbanded the team. Came to warn you, keep away from Under Zero if you don't want to see your friends hurt. Truth is, I came to stop that idiot Nokia. But then I just couldn't stand by and let that thing prey upon you guys too. It's not right. Hey, you think I came here with just the two? You're so naive. Whoa. Tried to keep you in the dark about this. These guys are my old buddies, former members of the Jews. Brought together my old teammates who broke into Under Zero last time for one last rumble. Looks like we got a little fight on our hands. We'll defeat your legendary team of has-been hackers. We're the top dogs. And even now, not you. Oh, God. Stamp out selfish evil for the sake of the world, for people and for Digimon. We are the rebels. A bridge of hope, here and now, uniting both Digimon and humans. Reckon the last team standing wins, right? That's how it's gonna be? You're on. Cool. All the Digimon. Oh, so we gotta fight Yugo. If I win, you settle down and listen to me, deal? Very well. I don't plan on losing though. You always have to get the last word. I probably should have leveled up my Wargreymon before this battle. That's a bad idea. Double fire damage to one foe. Oh, this is going to be good. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. I rate it. Leave him alone. Okay, flame drone unfortunately doesn't seem to be quite doing the trick I thought. Bring Angie Woman out. But look how divided our attacks are. Alright, let's go for that, because I need Wargreymon. By the looks of it. Bam. Just hoping, because this great tornado is powerful. 120 damage. Right. Definitely should have loaded up Wargreymon. Definitely. Surely this should kill him. Oh, missed, really? Please, look how close he is to dying. Yes, get down, you go. Yeah, yeah. You seem to still have it. I thought you old school hackers wouldn't know how to use digital programs. We've got a geek class specialist in digital work. Very important. Well, you know. We also have a real pain in the butt. I said Digimon are not programmed. How many times do I have to tell you? I only care about one thing, that's Yugo. Yugo is my everything. No Yugo to protect Yugo. You a lesbian? Definitely looks like. All I want is Yugo, just her. I didn't know Yugo was supposed to fit. Wait, her? You and me are a lot alike. Wait, hang on. What are you talking about? Ah, oh, cool, we actually get to use them. Okay. playtime is over. What? How is that fair? This is not fair. Of course, just training and bonds. What bonk? You're nothing but talk and cheap talk at that. It's over. Bye bye. No. Not over. Not our hot springs, ping pong matches. Not our online karaoke. It's not the super love Digimon strategy to the match. But it's about to begin right now. Holy crap. That's Omnimon from the Digimon movie. What? What just... What? What girl? Metal girl? What happened to you guys? Get out. You would talk you Digivice the cat what either canary. You're saying that was just a wing and a prayer? I'm Omnimon. I was summoned by the pure bond of friendship. Oh. Yeah. Damn, this thing is freaking strong. It looks amazing as well. It really is a cool looking Digimon, isn't it? Let's be honest. Won't attack me. Yeah. Can't believe this. Hey. What on earth is that, Digimon? Seems we have a winner, or do you still want to keep going?
Hi.
Whoa, it was a trap. It was a trap. You hackers really are stupid. Everyone, can you hear my voice? Because I finally got through, I don't have long enough. Products focus on a high density digital wave to our area. Gotta be Kashyyyk, what do we actually do? Let's go. Look, fight some eaters. These are getting smashed, mate. That attack is amazing. Terraforce. Kind of reminds me of the Spirit Bomb from Dragon Ball. We can't keep this up forever. It would be better to destroy them. There's no proof that would stop them.
Oi, oi.
No way. Hugo? Hugo's right here. That can't be my brother. What? So then that was Hugo just now. There are two Hugos? Both of them are Hugo? What the heck? Did you just log out? Wait, I bet someone in the real world forced her to log out. Ah, now they both jump. Is that a connection jump? I've never seen one before. Oh my, you're awake. Welcome home, Yuko. Miss Rai? You were controlling those monsters? That means every Eden Syndrome case has been because of you. Oh no, I wasn't doing it from the very beginning. But I was fascinated. I knew there was a way to control them. If only I looked hard enough. Oh my, it's you. You built yours to get a tad bob, so do you mind getting out my hair? Whoa! There, now that you out of the way. You thought you were the real Yugo. You were logged in as Yugo. But no, I created that personality. Whoa, she's stealing her shit. Seems there's been some rapid development. Regardless, I'm glad you're okay. Watch out for cars. Whoa. Let's go to agency. You played us off a fool, mocking our pride. I have to avenge our fallen comrade as a lone hacker. Hey then, you need to go home before you're getting over your head. Oh, Guru Greymon, thank you for helping us. I'm Omnimon of the Royal Knights. Something important I have to tell you. Once I merged into Omnimon, I was able to remember why I came to this world. Something important? The reason you came to this world? Not really funny, but okay, just leave it to me. It's not just the digital world that faces a grave danger. The world you live in is threatened as well. You will be involved in a greater fight than what you have embroiled in thus far. Will you lend the shot aid? Yeah, of course you will. Aw, oh, that's beautiful. Idiot, talking about makes it sound more like end than the beginning. Yugo, no Yuko, I'm begging you, please be safe. So she knew all along. You're late, look at the TV, they're covering the Under Zero incident. Why did she adopt Yuko? Was it necessary?
Kishibe
キシベリエは本来パラダイスロスト計画もいつそしてそれと並行してパラダイスロスト計画の最近迷いが事件が起こったこれらの情報をおそらくその手これらの検証にはしばらく。Josh, you say few. Omni wants to talk to you. You come to the Zaxxon Forum? Chapter 11, Paradise Lost. God, that was intense. Storyline is really getting good. Go check the farm, right quick. Oh God. You're back. The only one, Josh, is here. Josh, I apologize for the inconvenience, but we needed to talk face to face. Anyways, Agumon Gabumon, but look how freaking cool he is. Came here to save the world we Digimon live in, the digital world from destruction. The digital world is falling prey to the fury of the eaters. The digital world is optimal feeding ground for the datas, who consume data. Even as I speak, they're infesting our world, eating away at it. I am a member of the Royal Knights, one of the ultimate Digimon guardians of the digital world. We Royal Knights serve King Drazil. King Drazil is the very order that exists to control the Digimon world. Network completely digitized human consciousness to express it in cyberspace. They now seek to destroy the human world. Digimon are planning on destroying all humans. Digital shift.
計画を推し進めていた岸辺という人間は精神を操られている可能性が。じゃあ、2つの世界は完璧に核、私もアグモンとガブモンと予期せず、記憶の一部を失った私と同じく、なお、私は、自分たちの世界そのような破壊で、オメガも、私もそんなの嫌だ。どうか、君たちの力を貸してほしい。それを解明し、
We've put our counterattack ASAP. Arata! Oh, I can't possibly mean. Ugh. I came because I heard there's going to be a strategy to talk about how to get rid of Shine. I see our world. What is here too? That's the whole plan behind the Paradise Lost story. No, my theories have been proven. Thank you, Wargreymon. We have a fact. Right, Shive objective is to open up a hole in the dimensional wall. Sort of dimensional door, if you will. You must need a B to carry out A, and A is yet to be achieved.
リージコの理由は名推理と、だが至極まっとうな君の疑念の。最近起きた迷いが事件の発生場所、定常的に安定状態にある大東京全域を覆う驚くべきことに、デジタル受注ハック、神城、各地に配置された。そうか、新宿でオタクがジャンプしたネットワークはこいつだ。
Eden spot. Secret behind Eden spot. You are その通り。このネットワークデジタル用のエネルギーライン、デジタルウェーブを循環させ蓄積し、このデジタルラインに蓄積されエネルギーの冷気状態から推測するに、パラダイスロスト計画はいつ実そして現在エネルギーの流れを六本木の地下には神城の研究室なんともそっけない政府そうだ以前君のログ情報を追跡した結果そこを攻め落とせば優子奪還 A 達成に B 実行が必要だったとして B が実行おやかゆうこ黙れオタクデジタルウェーブの制御自体を説明した通りその制御はえつまりなんともアナログなその通りだが同時多発的に交差いっぱい人を集めてあおそんなもん東京中を東京中はん俺はハッカーだぞ知った連中を集めて各地も加減はするさ
Playing nice it takes time but we'll be able to keep the range top the range effect to a bare minimum
君に確実に岸辺の今日つくとビナルかなビナルかな
おいいね孫子
あなたがそっちなら私たちは
では童貞は
Hells yeah we do
よし
Okay so Let's quickly head over there Here we go, the Kano underpass.
Wow.
Whoa, we're underground now? Who would have thought there'd be this big a tunnel down here? Is there a tiny digital shift happen here?
おや今気がついたのか
じゃきっととにかく
Right, left Ooh, someone behind us Okay then, whoa What the hell?I do not know what I just got or how I just got it, but one of these USB increased yen. Ooh, very good. Okay, and guys, so we're going to call that an episode right there. If you have enjoyed, please do leave a like because it really does help me out. If you've got any Digimon you want me to get, please do comment down below. And if you're new around here, please do subscribe for more. Until then, we'll see you next time.